Welcome to Upload Up channel. So just now I uploaded the notification of SPMCIL Nashik recruitment 2022, and this is again very great opportunity because this is Mini Ratna PSU, and now we will target this PSU and we will start our series of videos for you, okay, to guide you properly for this recruitment. And the first video will be definitely exam pattern. So what is your exam pattern for supervisor post for all the branches? We are going to discuss in this video. Okay, so first thing, which sections we need to study? Your technical will be there. Now in technical, you will get questions as per your branch. For example, if you are from electrical, then you will get questions from electrical. Definitely in our detailed syllabus video, I will explain you what is the syllabus for that, right? For electronics, you will get electronics question only. For mechanical, you will get mechanical question only, right? Second section we need to study is your reasoning. Third section is English. Fourth section will be general awareness. And fifth section will be aptitude. So here we have five sections, right? From each section, you will get total 40 questions. 40 from technical, 40 for reasoning, 40 English, 40 general awareness, and 40 aptitude. So total questions, you will get 200 questions. Okay. Then marks, positive marking is there of 1 mark. So if you got correct answer, then definitely you will get 1 mark. But if you get wrong answer, then you will get 0 mark because there is no negative marking. Yes, there is no negative marking. So this is the big advantage of your SPMCIL recruitment. Okay. And because of this only, we have to prepare for it seriously. Now you can see timing, and yes, there is a one thing is there, that your sectional timing is there. Yes, sectional cutoff is not there, overall cutoff will be there, but sectional timing is there. And what will be the sectional timing? So 25 minutes only you will get to attempt 40 questions of technical. Okay, after that the section will get shift or new section will get started. Again, for 25 minutes you will get for reasoning, 25 minutes you will get for English, and 25 minutes you will get for aptitude, and only 20 minutes you will get for general awareness, okay, which is definitely, it is enough time for general awareness. So total 120 minutes timing will be there to attempt 200 questions, right? Now how to prepare, what will be the syllabus, what are the books, and everything we will discuss in our strategy video and the next video regarding your syllabus, okay? So this was a quick video which will inform you about exam pattern. So just note it down, very information, okay, that negative marking, there is no negative marking. Again, there is no sectional cutoff also, overall cutoff will be there, and sectional timing also there. So note it down, each and everything that I explain it, okay. If you have any query, any doubt regarding this, then definitely you can comment down below. Don't forget to join our Telegram channel, which is most important, and I will meet you in the next video.